All right, so I'm going to make a tribute video here to Vile Riley. I noticed that Vile Riley's always like, he never has his camera still. He must be holding it like I'm holding mine right now. In my room that I've done a few videos in, I like it because I got that light up here that works pretty good for lighting me up. Some of my other lights suck, but this is a pretty good one. Got a dining room table in this little room here, and so that's one of the rooms I make my videos in. This is my living room, and you can see it's kind of the color in here really sucks. That light doesn't work too well up there. It's too high too. This ceiling's probably too high for the lighting for camera anyways. But figured I'd make this video to Vile Riley. I gotta ask you, dude, what is the story with that chick with the makeup all over? I mean, with the studs and the crap all over her face. Is she serious with that crap? She must have got into some kind of business deal with you, because she made a video kind of harping on you. This is an empty room right here now, because this is my son that's away at school, so he's got an empty bed and his drum set sitting there all quiet, and not much else, an old dresser. But yeah, what's the story with this chick? She can't be serious with that makeup stuff. I mean, that crap looks freaking ridiculous. Let me zoom out on this thing. Here we go, going into my room here, and there's this is the bathroom here. Not much in this place, but this might look familiar. I've actually done a video in here, because actually the lighting in this room is not bad, but what do you do? So tell me, Riley, Vile Riley, what's the story with that chick? You gotta tell me. Anyways, I'm gonna just keep walking around here. I think since I'm doing my other son's room, but we won't go in there. He's watching some TV or making some money online or whatever he's doing right now. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk in here, and as long as we're talking about food, we're gonna talk about food here. This is where I eat, Vile Riley. So this is my kitchen table, my little kitchen nook. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna find something to eat. Let's go look in. Let's look in the refrigerator. I'll flip this around. See what we got in here. We got some yogurt. I like yogurt. As you can see, I got a lot of it. I got some bagels up here and some Don Pablo sauce. We got some meat, a bunch of eggs. I like eggs, a lot of protein. Ah, here we go. I'm going to eat something, since that's what Vile Riley likes to do. I'm going to go ahead and eat some of this stuff right here and put that there, and then I'll find some. I guess I go with the chips. Look at this stuff. What is that? It's jajang sudashi. You know, I can read that crap, believe it or not. It's black bean paste with noodle. You wonder why I think jajangmyeon sounds a lot better than black bean paste with noodle. But I'm gonna have to flip this back around. Vile Riley, this one's for you, buddy. This is my, it's Tostitos. It's salsa con queso. I'm gonna eat some of this stuff. It ought to be pretty good. It's got barbecue chips. I mean, barbecue chips already got barbecue flavor on them, so you don't really need to put anything else on there. But I'm gonna do it anyways. I mean, why not? So, see, you could see that would taste fine just by itself, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to dip it in the cheese there and get it all over my chip. Oh. Yeah. That's good stuff right there. I could have had some more stuff dripping off my chin and it would have been more Vile Riley-like, but I guess that's good enough. What else can we eat? You know what I like a lot? I like cereal. I'm like freaking Jerry Seinfeld with my cereal. I also like these 100 calorie packs. I like them. And Orville Redenbacher popcorn. That's good stuff right there. And you got, no cupboard is complete without Peter Pan peanut butter. And here's one for the Italian bread, Italian style. She probably makes her own though. That's probably cheating because she's a pretty good cook, I bet. Right here we go. Some gumbo mix. And we got some. We got some honey. That's looking pretty messed up right now. What did I drop here? I dropped some. It looks like weed. I don't even know what it is, but my wife probably makes crap with it. She makes some stuff that would make those people on the Fear Factor proud. Anyways, I guess I should go put this back in the refrigerator now. But that was my Vile Riley tribute. Let me go back over here to where the light is better. I better put this back, put the bag clip back on this thing so my Lays don't get all stale. So tell me, get back with me, Riley, and tell me what's the story with that chick, because I can't believe that she's serious with that makeup stuff. I mean, she looks like a freaking idiot to me. So let me know, dude, and maybe one day I'll drink a beer on here, even though I haven't drank a beer in probably a couple years. So talk to you later, man. This one's for you, Vile Riley.